Santa Maria Police Department is investigating a fatal crash that happened shortly after 5 o'clock tonight. It occurred at the intersection of Union Valley Parkway and California Boulevard. Police say two vehicles were involved and a woman was killed in the crash. No other details have been released. This is a developing story, and we will bring you new information as it becomes available.